일본 문부과학성이 내년부터 사용할 역사교과서 검정 내용 일부를 공개했습니다.
On March 2007, updated Japanese high school history textbooks were submitted for approval to Japanese Education Ministry. The preliminary screening process revealed that the ministry directed to revise the publisher's draft. A textbook publisher originally included a passage about a territorial dispute over Tokto between Korea and Japan. Japanese Education Ministry ordered revision since the textbook did not clearly state that Tokto was Japan's own territory, but described the island as a disputed territory. The Japanese Education Ministry also ordered another textbook publisher to delete a passage that stated that the issue of compensation for World War II war victims, including comfort women, remains unresolved. Such demands of the Japanese Education Ministry are contrary to what the Japanese government has asserted all along, that publishers worked independently in writing textbooks. Distortion of historical facts in Japanese textbooks has been an ongoing problem for years. The emperor-centered history textbooks decreased since the defeat of World War II. Yet, in 1982, Japan's Ministry of Education ordered the word invade to be changed to advance, stirring controversy. In 1986, a history textbook sponsored by the Japanese right-wing groups was approved by the Ministry of Education, causing another furor.
Ilte Shingminjibra Hanchungdo Miwa Hanandung Yoksaro Nogol Chogoro Wegokan Gosro Hagini Desmida.
Concerning Korea, the most extensive distortions occur in the Japanese history textbooks about colonial occupation. Some textbooks justify Japan's aggression by claiming that Japan invaded Korea as a preemptive measure to prevent Russia from taking over the country. According to these textbooks, the Office of the Government General launched numerous reforms since annexation, including construction of railroads and irrigation facilities to help Korea's modernization. Such a historical perspective, unfortunately, justifies Japan's colonial rule of Korea with an emperor-centered rationale of Japan. In terms of territory, the Japanese textbooks state that Tokto is a Japanese territory based on international law and history. In ancient history, the Japanese textbooks maintained that the Yamato government ceded the Kaya states to Baekje. However, this is not a confirmed historical fact, since it is based only on the Nihon Shoki, an ancient history of Japan. Such distorts history as if Japan ruled a part of the Korean peninsula during the Three Kingdoms era. The contents on comfort women were deleted in the middle school textbooks or revised to suggest that the Japanese government and army were not responsible for comfort women.
の子供たちがですね、自分の国の歴史、民族に自信と誇りを持って歩んでもらいたい。それなかったら私は太刀打ちできないと。子供たちの成長発達段階、中学生の歴史教科書の中で慰安婦という言葉自体を入れることは私は適切ではない。
At the helm of leading distortions of Japan's history textbooks are Japanese right-wing groups Tsukurukai, Japanese Society for History Textbook Reform, and Association of Young Lawmakers Considering History Education in Japan's Future.
戦争する国を作るためには日本の戦争は正しい戦争だったと。慰安婦や南京虐殺は全てこれは虚構であるでっち上げだということを教科書で教えようというこういう流れの中で 90年代後半以降のこの歴史教科書の歪曲が起こってきてるわけです。
Some Japanese textbooks belittle neighboring nations to justify Japan's colonial rule and military invasions with the emperor-centered view prior to the defeat of war. Such textbooks propagate dangerous misconceptions in the minds of young Japanese.
もう一つはやっぱり今後その私たちは日本、韓国、中国などを中心にしてこのアジアにこう平和な
この共同体を作っていかなければいけないと思うんですね。その前提になるのはやはり歴史認識をいかにして共有するかということです。そのためにはやはり正しいその歴史をきちんと学んでいかないことにはそういうことができないわけですね。
Since the 1960s, Japanese history textbooks received criticism. Professor Ienaga Saburo was one of the most vocal critics. For 30 years, he demanded that the Japanese government change the distortion of historical facts in the textbooks. His activities spurred Japanese civic groups to take a stand to rectify history textbooks. Due to his efforts, only a tiny number of schools in Japan adopted distorted history textbooks. In terms of civic movements, a noteworthy fact is publication of a common history book among Korea, Japan, and China. Opposing textbook distortions, the civic groups of East Asian countries conjoined to depart the customary habits of nationalistic history writing and teach accurate history to the future generations. Following the European example, a common history textbook is a requisite for reconciliation in Northeast Asia. A common Franco-German history textbook written in collaboration by German and French historians is considered a successful case. Such a Franco-German history textbooks offer more accurate history to understand each other nation for French and German students. It also alleviated the underlying animosity between the two nations and will greatly contribute in building a closer relationship.
Ça donne un autre point de vue sur l'histoire en général, parce que un pays donne une histoire personnelle et non objective, alors que ici ça donne une histoire à peu près objective avec un consensus entre les différents pays et les différents historiens.
The Northeast Asian region now particularly needs textbooks that can teach historical consciousness in a rational, open, and cooperative way with mutual understanding. If Korea, Japan, and China make collaborative efforts together, a new era of reconciliation, cooperation, trust, and coexistence will begin.